Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 19. Woo! All right, I am not using my car right now, so it's a little weird with the angles, but I am on my way to go get a haircut. As you can see, my hair is looking kind of nasty, okay? It's looking a little long, and I definitely need to get a haircut because it's not working anymore. Like, I feel like it's just plopping. Anyways, what if I put you guys down here?
It's a weird angle. That's a weird angle. Hold on, I'm struggling. I'm trying to drive. What if I just leave you guys right here? Is this a weird angle? I think it is a weird angle. Oh no, you guys can't even see me.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna hold it down here while I drive. This is not dangerous at all. Anyways, later I'm gonna go to Target because Heartstopper book 5 came out today, which is really exciting because I collect all the books, so I'm gonna go pick up book 5 from Target. I was gonna go to Barnes & Noble's and pick it up, but Barnes & Noble's is a little bit out of my way for me, and I was like, I don't wanna drive that far today because it's like kind of gloomy and I'm scared of my rain. So that is the plan for later. Oh, and then I don't know, but okay, it depends on how much time I have later, but if I have time after Target, I might go to Urban Outfitters and, I don't know, just browse around. I have a 20% off discount from my birthday that I haven't used yet, and it expires in 4 days. So I feel like I should just do everything in one run because they're all in the same city. Anyways, so let's go get my haircut. Okay, I just finished getting my haircut. Honestly, it's not gonna look like this after today because she put a bunch of things in my hair, like wax and hairspray and all that stuff, but it will definitely, you know, go back to its normal whatever shape it is eventually tomorrow or something. But right now, let's go to Target. I do need to go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna book it over there because I gotta pee. Okay, let's go.
Some guy did not wash his hands in the restroom. It's nasty.
Okay, I'm supposed to be looking at the book section, but I stopped by the home section because I'm seriously considering taking this box because I need another box to hold stuff. And this is the only box that I like actually like, but it's not for sale. It's literally, as I said before in another vlog, it's a display box. So I wonder what would happen if I actually just like brought it up to the register and just bought it. Oh my gosh! These are so cute. My friend collects these. I do not collect these, but they're, oh my gosh, that's adorable. Anyways, okay, first of all, what is that? That is ugly. Second of all, what is it doing here in the frame section? Kane? Kane the turtle, I guess? Sorry, Kane, you're kind of ugly. I'm gonna leave you here for someone else to find you. Okay, I keep getting sidetracked, but apparently there's new Stanley Cup colors and I'm trying to look for them right now. I think I see them. Okay, there's not much, but it's there. Okay, there's two of them. There's this marbly one. Not bad, not bad. And then there's this like peachy colored apricot color. I don't know what color that is, but cool. I think there's a blue one that's supposed to be here. It's all out. Dang, people are fast. Okay, I'm not seeing the book. I checked the Heartstopper section. It's not there. Maybe it's in the front because it's a new book. I don't know. Found it. All right, we got the book. I'm so excited to read it. I actually have technically read this entire storyline because it's like on Webtoons first and then she publishes it as a book. But I don't remember anything that happens in this book. So it's gonna be like I'm reading it for the first time. Okay, well, suddenly, they have a bunch of Taylor this week. Right, I need to go to the game section because my friends and I are doing a Secret Santa, and my Secret Santa wants board games. So, let's go. Okay. I don't see the wand my friend wants. The way this was literally staring at my face, and it was right in front of my face. Wow, okay, well, it's this one. Guys, every time I come here, I always look at the Snoopy merch. Tell me these aren't like the cutest hats you've ever seen. I really like the green one. Wait, this one has a different design. Okay, I better find something I like because this is the last chance for me to use my 20% off. So, let's dig. Literally the most underrated album you'll ever listen to.
I saw this tweet saying it's embarrassing to walk into Urban Outfitters and just go straight to the vinyl section and just start browsing.
Out of all of the things I looked at, it's either between this Post Malone album or one of the Mac Miller albums. Or I can use it to buy the Snoopy hat. Oh my gosh, wait, I didn't even think about that. How much is this hat? Oh my gosh, that is so expensive. No, thank you. Wait, there's another hat right here. Oh my gosh, it's also a Snoopy hat. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. And it's corduroy. Whoa. You guys, why did they have Monchichi here? This is my mom's favorite. Monchichi. That's so funny. I need to take a picture from my mom because she's gonna die.
All right, so I just finished shopping at Urban Outfitters and I ended up picking up Post Malone's album, Beer Bongs and Bentleys, because I felt like it was the most worth it in terms of my 20% off. It was like $9 off. So I got that. I was literally standing in the store for like 10 minutes trying to figure out how to use my reward online, because there are some things that aren't released yet that I would probably use my reward for to like pre-order something. For some reason, my rewards have not been working on the app or online, and it's just so annoying. So I was just like, you know what, let me just buy this one in stores. Anyways, let's go home now because I'm tired of spending money. All right, welcome to the part of the vlog where I unbox something for my Vlogmas advent calendar. That is so stupid. Anyways, today I got a package from Amazon, and although it looks like it could be a vinyl record, surprisingly it's not. The first unboxing that's not a vinyl record during this Vlogmas season, I think. Anyways, if you remember yesterday, I talked about getting one of those head wraps for headaches, and surprisingly, the one-day shipping was accurate because it came today. So, I honestly find it so funny when Amazon just slaps a label onto, like, the actual box of the item, because, like, why the laziness, you know? Put it in an Amazon box. But also, save the earth, so I guess, never mind. Wow, okay, this is actually really heavy. Like, this is, whoa, there is a paper in here, okay, the instruction manual. How to use the ice hat. Stretch the ice cap with your hands. Wear it over your head, pull it down, and enjoy the relief. Okay. You know what's really funny? This is actually very fitting right now because I am low-key starting to get a headache. So I'm gonna definitely try this out tonight. Hopefully it works. Do I need to wash this first? How do you wash this? I don't even think you can wash this. Care instruction. Use wet towel to wipe. Lay flat and natural dry. Do not wash, including machine and hand wash. This may shorten product lifespan. Okay. Do not bleach, dry clean, or iron. Do not put in hot water or the dryer. When not in use, please store in the zipper protective bag at room temperature or in the freezer. Okay. Okay, good thing I didn't throw this away because apparently I have to put it back in here for storage purposes. Okay, I kind of want to try right now. I'm just gonna make my glasses come off. Put it over your head. Wow, and then apparently I'm supposed to just cover my eyes. I feel like my hair is stuck in there. Okay, where's the nose hole? Is there a nose hole? Is this the nose hole? I don't even know what I'm touching. Is it this? It's this. This is uncomfortable for my eyes. Oh, it does feel kind of nice though. It's already cold on its own. It's like one of those mattress toppers that like keep you cool throughout the night. It's kind of like that, but like on your head. It's like naturally cold. Can I wear this without the eye flaps? Oh, okay, maybe if I wear it like this. I can't see. Oh no, I can't even wear my glasses. Ah! All right, guys, it's a lot later, and I just spent 3 to 4 hours just editing vlogs, and I got 3 of them down, and they're currently uploading onto my YouTube channel. I don't know if I can do the other 2. I gotta do yesterday's vlog and then today's vlog, and then I'll be all caught up. So I think I'm gonna do those tomorrow because I am beat. It's like almost 1 o'clock in the morning. So I'm just gonna, you know. I'm just gonna stop here. Thank you guys so much for watching the vlog, and I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 20. Ah! Bye, guys.